subscribe to my YouTube channel or go to Facebook and follow Benjamin Benji Osu. Here is our weekly motivational message for you. Sometimes in life it is very hard for people to pursue their dreams. What makes you different from others? People think they are not what they're supposed to be because of some intimidation from friends, peers, mothers, family members and other staffs. If you want to be a better person in life, pretend as if you have seen nothing. Don't care about what people say about you. How do you impact, especially those who are active on social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, WhatsApp? Let me tell you this story. A video circulated on social media involving a rural primary school student who tried to read his manifesto to become the school prefect. In the video, the student said, clipping his speech or manifesto from memory until when he gets a point, he missed some of the points and he needs to revise or resort to his speech or his notes to complete the whole speech. And the most annoying thing is the teachers who are there to guide him, the teachers who are there to support and control him, was rather uncontrollably laughing at him whilst his colleague pupils were attentively listening to what he is saying. The video came out, a lot of people made fun of the video, especially Facebook. People posted it laughing, making themselves happy about the video which is circulating on social media. But one thing is, there is people who see different things from other people how they see it. So this guy saw the video and see the need to create an impact on this child's future. So he decided to post the video on his Facebook wall. However, this guy saw the need to post the video on social media and he posted it on his wall with a caption, "Vote wisely, vote for Abanga, born politician." You see, sometimes people saw the potential in you and they tried to make a meme out of it. Whilst others saw it different and they will laugh at you. The video attracted 58,000 viewers who dedicated their time to watch the video. Almost about 500 or 450 people shared the video. 985 people liked it. After posting the video, he received an inbox message, people trying to help this guy. A few days later, this guy received blessings from people outside and in the country. People trying to show sympathy. People who loved the way the guy passionately or the way the guy delivered his speech. So they decided to give all what they have to the guy to make his education better. The next day, they sealed a uniform for the boy and he had new school uniform, laptop he can use to learn. And after all, Northern Region Ghana Army donated an amount of money to support his future. He also gets scholarship from an NGO to support his education. This is what we talk about impact on the society. Sometimes in life or here in Ghana, people mock at you. They say, what is he even doing? People don't even believe in themselves that what they are doing, they can do it better than how others are thinking of them. And indeed, it yielded the results for the guy. Are you on social media to mock people? How do you want people to identify you on social media? Why are you using Facebook? Why are you using Twitter? Or you want to create some impact on society for people to read something from your page to make sense and change their life? This person who did this great job, one day I asked him, how do you do all this with your busy schedules? He told me, if you want society to value you on social media, one, define yourself. Why are you there? Why do you want to be on social media? Why do you want people to find you on social media? When you try to define this, the community, the society will see the greatness in you. John Rockefeller once said, don't be afraid to give the good to go for the great. This is how the community will see you. There are two types of people who will tell you that you cannot make a difference in the world. And there are two. One, those who cannot try, and those who are afraid you will succeed. So these are the people and the reason why you shouldn't give up in life. create opportunity for yourself. Every minute, seconds you see, every time you get on social media, try to create impact for people, impact on the society, and stop using your social media for what you should not use to.